Hi everyone, welcome back to our channel We Brothers Persian. Please like, share, comment and subscribe to our channel and don't forget to press on the bell icon for more updates from our channel.
வணக்கம். ஃபர்ஸ்ட் ஆஃப் ஆல் ஐ வுட் லைக் டு சே தேங்க்யூ ஃபார் கலாம் புக் ஆஃப் ரெக்கார்ட். நாங்கள் வந்து மஸ்கட்டில் ஸ்டே பண்ணியிருக்கோம். இந்த கலாம் வேர்ல்ட் ரெக்கார்டுக்காக செப்பரிக்காக லாஸ்ட் ஃப்ரைடே தான் நாங்கள் சென்னை வந்தோம். ஸோ டுடே நவ் வி ஆர் வெரி ஹாப்பி ஆஸ் மை சன் அச்சீவிங் வேர்ல்ட் ரெக்கார்ட். தேங்க்யூ.
This is my series, The Six Superstars, 4-book series. This is my first book, The Six Superstars, 6-Kilometer Run. This is my second book, The Six Superstars, 6-Hour Adventure. And then, this is my third book, The Six Superstars, Death Trap for the Six. And then, my fourth book, The Six Superstars, 6-Kid Party. And more books are yet to come.
First of all, I would like to thank Kalam's World Record for recognizing my son's achievement and by giving him the title of youngest to write fiction type storybook. He has created a new world record for writing fiction type storybook named The Six Superstars at the age of 11 years. We are very happy and proud to receive this Kalam's World Records. Once again, thank you so much for giving this wonderful award for my son. Thank you.
I'm Mithun Shankar Armagar, a student of 9th grade studying in Indian school Muscat in Oman. My native place is Tamil Nadu. And first of all, I would like to thank Kalam's World Records for awarding me with such a wonderful title for my talents and for my achievement. This is the physical copy of my book. I've been writing a series named The Six Superstars. And this is the first book from my series named The Six, Get Into Trouble. I've written 4 books in the series till now and in the process of writing the 5th book. I'll be soon publishing the 5th book as well. All these books are available in Amazon Kindle. And finally, once again, I would like to thank Kalam World Records for giving me such a wonderful opportunity to showcase my talents. Thank you.